Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you guys how to get XP really fast in Pokemon Platinum. As I see, this is a Lucario. I met it at level 10. Yeah, let me show it. It's just level 10 down there, as I see. Yeah, so, I already met it at level 10. And now it's level 41 because I trained it really hard. So I'm gonna teach you guys how I got it to level up to level 41 so easily. Because apparently I met him at the level 5 at the 5th gym. So first what I'm just gonna do is go get a flying type Pokemon and use Fly. It's a bit laggy, sorry guys, it's just cause I'm using my laptop and it's recording on my iPod. So I use Fly. And I have to focus this camera. Okay. Now just go to Sion Point. Serenity City. Yeah, I'll show you where it is on the map right there. Serenity City. And just fly there. As you see now I'm in Serenity City. I just wanna go this way. And go this up. And go this way. And I'd like to go in the grass. Now I guess I'm gonna go for these Pokemon. It's in the description below and look for the Pokemon. So that just look for the Pokemon that would just I'll put the Pokemon you should fight in the description below. So now I'm gonna use extreme speed of also guys look at my XP is really fast. Now watch how it improves. So I'm gonna go ahead and kill it. So I'm gonna try my best to show you guys. Oh, this has no more. But yeah, let's just keep using Quick Attack. And look at the Pikachu. So let's keep doing this over and over again. And now let's go to another battle. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to XP again. Come on, get in the battle. Okay. Oh, oops, I accidentally went to a different app. And look at my XP now. It just gained a bit more than usual. As I see, it gained about 1/7, which is a lot because it's level 41 against like a level 26. So let's go ahead and kill Mewtwo, and let's see how much XP I get. 1,000. Look, you got 1,000 from killing a level 26 Mewtwo, and I just leveled up to level 43. See, it's really easy to use. It's good for training for any Pokemon. So let's go ahead and we found another Mewtwo. It's level 30. And so we can get XP really fast like this. Okay, I'm trying to focus the camera. And yeah. I see 1221. This is wondering how I get the skin. I'll put another video. So just keep doing this on Pokemon you find. I'll put the point you shouldn't attack and I'll put the Pokemon you shouldn't attack and the one you should attack in the description below, because if you guys attack Pokemon like Spinark, then it's not going to give you a lot of XP. So just keep killing these guys until we get a lot. So Chameleon is one Pokemon you guys should totally fight. So pretty much I just want to do is go to Serenity City. And I'll just attack these Pokemon I'm attacking right now. I'll put the description below in the description below on how which Pokemon you guys should go to attack. So yeah, bye guys.